All right, folks, good morning. It is currently 7:50 a.m. on the 31st of October. Halloween, people. Happy Halloween. Happy spooky day. Stay safe. Check your candy. All that fun stuff. Because today, this morning, we are finally checking out Snake Father. This is a band from Texas that's been bouncing around in the scene. I know they just went on a tour, and a couple days ago, really, they released a new music video. So, we are going to be starting with The Heretic's Fork. This was a song that was released 4 months ago. And we still have yet to listen to the Concepts of Torture EP that they released quite some time ago now. We will be attending to that when we can. But let's first start out with The Heretic's Fork. I smile at the dead.
Done! so terrible and it was such a close age range. What I want to say is that I wish it was a dream. I would give my life if it could be a nightmare and not be true. But the fact of the reality is it is true, and the reality is so painful, you don't want to remember it. That's why you repress it.
Damn, okay. Now we're going to move right on to the newish track. Yeah, we have the time for it. This is Greater Evil. Yeah, now I can definitely say that I understand the hype behind this band. Like, there's a reason people are talking about Snake Father. Like, I don't know, man. This band is great. This band is amazing. And I have every, like, greater craving now to get these guys on the Anatomy podcast one day. But this has been Snake Father, Texas. Like, dude, Texas, massive scene. Florida, massive scene. Phoenix, pretty massive scene. Tennessee, pretty massive scene. Like, we're a part of it all. We're trying to be a part of it all. The lads in Snake Father, as soon as possible, after I do a little bit of homework, do some front to back for the Concepts of Torture. And the, I think that there's one previous record. It's like Paths of Ruination or something like that. So I will be doing homework. I will be checking those EPs out pretty soon. And after that, let's go ahead and get you guys, as many of you as possible, on the Anatomy podcast. That way we can prepare to start promoting your upcoming release, because I know y'all have like a full length or something in the near future. Kind of like the same way, same marketing engine, same campaign as Distant or other bands who've just had EPs and then slowly over time piece them together to make a greater album. It's pretty good marketing. I like it. It's a good idea, if that is what's going on. But this has been Sean Cross reacting to new bands, some old bands that I just am not aware of, but nonetheless, reacting to them, having some fun, checking out some new music. Happy Halloween, people, and just like the great Eternal Music Machine, let's keep cranking.